United States Secret Service. Just remain calm. Stay where you are.